There you go.
Just with my left hand.
Just leave it there.
I said right.
There it is, guys.
Equals 5. You don't even know what number we were talking about.
I'll tell you in a second. I really don't know what that rule is.
What's this?
That's where you said multiplier.
You need 2. 2.
If it's in, if the plus at the beginning, then it goes to the top. If the plus at the end, it goes to the top.
I think it goes on the
bottom. No, it depends on where it's at.
You have to take it from there.
Okay, go ahead. Really, you're the one question.